If, how do we manage hyperkalemia? The patient should be on low potassium diet. Loop diuretic will help in reducing the potassium. K-bind in emergency situation combined with asthalin nebulizer. The old is gold treatment, that is glucose insulin infusion in difficult situations, and there may be other option available in future.